Atheism is also the spirit of atheism.
I suppose so.
Oh, it's not a matter of supposing. It's a matter of fact. Of Marxist-Leninist fact. The holy word is anathema to the Kremlin and the atheists who sit there.
I have no quarrel with that.
Good. What we want is a statement to that effect.
To the press?
Exactly. We had something prepared. There you go.
I'm a chess player.
Of course you are, my dear. But you're also a Christian.
I'm not sure about that. Look, I have no intention of saying anything like this.
Why not?
Because it's fucking nonsense.